what he liked was that I liked him. You know, he never actually liked me.
I loved you, and I know you loved me too.
And I'm sorry I was stupid enough to think that he ever could. I've missed your calls
for months, it seems. Don't realize what is she doing here? Mean I can be. Cause I can sometimes treat the
people that no. I love no. like you. Belly weight.
I don't want to get between you guys anymore. I can change my mind. I just want you to know that whatever I said, I still want you. To try I didn't mean it.
But I I'm next.
Your sorry, I forgot. She likes his better.
It's my favorite. So I'm sorry to my
unknown lover. Sorry that I can't believe
friends.
That anybody ever friends. Really starts you still to love her, fall in love with
me. I'm gonna tell her.
Sorry
you need to tell
to
her.
My unknown
lover. She chose you.
Sorry, I could be so don't know if I should.
Didn't mean to that we loved each other. All of
the things we did. That we
had behind. I guess not enough.
And it hurts, like my chest physically hurts to not be able to tell her that I'm in love with her.
Then go!
Go!
You're acting like a dick so that no one can see how badly you're hurt.
Please don't shut me out. Eyes on me in ways that no one
ever could. And so it seems you know you completely broke your sister's heart this year.
I'm not 13 years old anymore, Conrad. I failed to see
it from the start and tore you open till the end. And I'm sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry that I can't believe that anybody
ever I thought you knew. I thought you knew. From the moment we kissed on the beach, I thought you knew.
I thought Coco was your lover.
Sorry, I why did you throw it all away? Why?
I don't think he cares what I think anymore.
No, she doesn't care anymore. She's done with me.
There is nothing left between me and Conrad.
I am completely over Conrad. Like, so, so over him.
So I release you, Conrad Fisher. I evict you from my heart.
Make sure she gets back safe, okay? There'll always be something between you and Conrad.
No one ever really gets over their first love.